We are headed to Blarney.
Blarney Canyon today, baby!
Got a few clients that we're picking. Well, they're meeting us out there. We're going to hope and pray there's no water. But if there is...
Please!
If there is, that's alright.
It's alright, it's just...
I'm fine with
it. Yeah. It just adds a little more dynamics to the canyon if there is.
Oh, yeah.
It's all good. We'll get heading out to the canyon. Meet up with these guys in just a few minutes. And get geared up and head out. Come along with us.
Here we go.
What do you think?
Pretty fun.
Pretty cool. Knees, elbows,
hips.
Yep, use it all. Little skinnier. Rock star. Freaking rock star. This one's cool.
Yeah, I thought about it.
Oh,
Oh, she might be upgraded again. Look at that. What do you think, Karen?
Turns it out of video. I'm a ninja.
Pro level 4.
He's heavily insured.
So narrow you can get your foot trapped in there.
Yeah.
So don't get your foot wedged.
I'd start sliding out towards Rob a little bit.
Slide out a little bit.
Nice. We're back! We're live! We made it! What do you guys think?
Awesome!
Fun!
Awesome.
How's the car ride home gonna be?
Quiet!
We're worn out.
It's always a good day. Blarney Canyon is always a good day. Good strong day.
It was awesome. Thank you so much. We had a great time and we're not even scraped up.
Definitely a lot of fun. Got the adrenaline pumping. And, you know, always a good experience.
There was scenery in every direction. Just anywhere you looked, it was beautiful. And that was combined with hiking down a slot canyon, which was just a tiny canyon, amazing views.
Yeah, it was awesome. Got the true slot canyon experience, physically challenging, beautiful views, great day.
It was a great adventure with beautiful views all around.
Heck yeah! Blarney Canyon, North Wash.